Hey Linux Explorers, welcome back to Fix My Linux, where we solve Linux issues one fix at a time. If you have multiple web servers running on different ports and want to distribute incoming traffic efficiently, manually accessing each server via its IP and port is not practical. The solution is Nginx Load Balancer. It helps distribute incoming requests among multiple backend servers automatically, improving availability and performance. In this tutorial, we will configure Nginx as a load balancer to route traffic across multiple web servers running on different ports. Start Ubuntu server and connect via SSH. Start the Ubuntu server and log in with your username and password. Find the server's IP address and connect using SSH. SH fixmylinux at 192.168.56.101. Change the username and IP address based on your system. Navigate to Nginx configuration directory. Go to the sites available directory. cd /etc/nginx/sites-available. List files to check existing configurations. Ls, we can see the default config file is there. Let's visit the default Nginx website in a web browser by entering the server's IP address on port 80. Hosting multiple websites on different ports. For this tutorial, I have hosted three websites on different ports, 81, 82, and 83. Try accessing them in a web browser. If the request goes into an infinite loop, it means the firewall is blocking connections. To verify this, use the following curl command. Curl localhost colon 81. If the website is accessible locally but not remotely, we need to allow external access through the firewall. Allow firewall access to ports. To allow access only from a specific IP for security reasons, run sudo ufw. Allow to any port 81 from 192.168.56.1. Repeat process for other ports. Reload the firewall rules. Sudo ufw reload. Check the firewall status, sudo ufw status. Now, reloading the website on port 81 should work. The same applies to ports 82 and 83. Configure Nginx Load Balancer. Now, let's modify the default Nginx configuration to enable load balancing. Open the default config file. Sudo nano default. Add the upstream block above the server block to define backend servers. Now, update the proxy pass directive inside the location block. Ensure that the name after proxy pass matches the upstream block name. Save the file using Ctrl plus X, then restart the Nginx service. Sudo service nginx restart. Now, when you access http://server/ip, Nginx will distribute requests across all three web servers. Testing load balancing. To verify, use the curl command multiple times. Curl localhost. You should see responses alternating between different servers. To visualize this in a web browser, enter the server's IP address and refresh the page multiple times. The response will change, indicating that requests are being distributed. To test, run multiple requests in a for loop and save output to a file. You should see one response from each server. Load balancer with weighted traffic. If you have servers with different capacities, you can distribute traffic unevenly using weights. Modify the upstream block. This means server 1 gets 1 request. Server 2 gets 2 requests. Server 3 gets 3 requests. Save the file and restart. Nginx sudo service nginx restart. To test, run multiple requests in a for loop and save output to a file. You should see more responses from the server with higher weight. Changing weight values. Try modifying weights to route more traffic to a specific server. Save. Restart Nginx and test again. Conclusion. we successfully set up an Nginx load balancer. We tested round-robin load balancing. We implemented weighted load balancing for traffic control. We verified behavior using a web browser and Linux commands. This concludes the Nginx load balancer tutorial. If you found this tutorial helpful, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you never miss a Linux fix. Have a question or facing issues? Drop a comment below and I'll help you out. See you in the next Linux adventure, only on Fix My Linux.